Okay, got some goat's milk soap that I passed along the way to clear out, clean up anything no longer serving us. So there you go. We made it through the tunnel of releasing and clearing. And now let's move forward on the path to get to the destination of the baptism into freedom. So just take our time and mosey on down the path to the next step on our journey.